Hi, I'm Vanessa Carrera, Public Information Officer with the City of Tracy. I'm out here on the southern end of Tracy for the groundbreaking ceremony for the Tracy Hills development. In a moment, we'll be talking to community stakeholders about what this development means for Tracy.
This is a monumental project for the City of Tracy. There's a lot of coordination that goes into a project of this scale. You're coordinating with outside agencies, be it PG&E or wildlife and fish and game. You know, you got to take care of the bugs and bunnies.
We have a great deal of development, both industrial and residential, happening to the west and the southwest of town. And when you look at this farmland, it is not what we consider prime farmland. So this is the appropriate area to have this kind of growth and development.
You're talking about more retail, more development coming here. So with these, with Ellis and Tracy Hill development, it's going to pull in more retail, which is going to pull in more people, which is going to be huge.
I think there's some great design elements that will make it look not just like a group of homes, but to really make it look like they did what they could to be part of the community.
We always knew there was going to be the need for this being defining, you know, the hills, defining the edge, the western edge of Tracy, southern western edge of Tracy.
It's going to be beautiful to be here, especially to be when you get up into the hills. You're going to have such a beautiful view of the valley. And then from where we are, I mean, look at the view that you have here now. It's going to be great.
The agricultural heritage of the City of Tracy, the rich history of Craw Hollow Canyon, we felt it was very important to bring those elements in so we can pay tribute to our past while we're setting our community up for the future.